Unbelievably, the high school football season starts on Monday with practices.
NBC2's Andrew McDevitt caught up with one of the most productive high school football players in recent memory, Immokalee native RJ Rosales, about his college decision and where he will be playing his senior year.
With that being said, I'm committed to Army West Point.
I mean, it was everything and more. You know, as soon as I told my mom, she broke down. You know, it was just a great thing. I always told her I was going to take care of her. You know, not just kids from Immokalee, you know, everybody in the 239 that's, I feel, undervalued and underrated. You know, there's a way. You know, there's a will, there's a way. You just got to find a way out.
Concrete, don't fold. Let's go, baby.
And thanks to his hard work and dedication to his craft, Immokalee native RJ Rosales has found his way out in the form of a full scholarship to play football at Army's West Point Academy. Rosales' success as a leader on the field earned him offers from all three service academies, but the Black Knights separated themselves from the rest.
Every time we talk, you know, very seldomly did we talk about football. It was always, you know, how's your family? You know, how's your mental? Life lessons, you know, I can't thank them enough for that. You know, they helped me get through some things and, you know, it helped me grow as a person, as a man.
And that's not the only school-related news Rosales is making this week. He won't be playing his senior year of football here at Immokalee. Instead,
well, I will be playing at a different high school next year. You know, just stay tuned for it. The biggest thing for me this year, you know, is longevity. Just stay healthy because I'm on road to go to school in January and, you know, just win as much as I can, you know.
So whether it's at Immokalee or elsewhere in Southwest Florida, Rosales is hoping his story proves to others if you put your mind to it, anything is possible.
I think really just being a leader and actually using my platform to actually do something, you know, bigger and better than just me, changes a good thing sometimes. You know, I got to do it sooner than later. You know, just why not now? Why not try to better myself for the next level already? The last one's going to be the best one, and it gets greater later.
Reporting in Immokalee, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.